First, download the trees and raise sample files from the description below to follow with the tutorial. Open Photoshop. Import the trees image. Go to File, Place Embedded. Select the raised image. Drag the raised image to the desired location. Click the V sign when you're done. Under Layers, change the type to Screen. Here is the changes. Let's save and compare. Let's see it before and after. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.